What are you doing to that poor lady over there?
Nothing. She's waiting for you to talk to her, though.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Are you gonna hit me?
No, I'm just looking. Oh, I hit the wrong button.
And I'm looking for my teddy bear.
What?
I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
Is she for real looking for a teddy bear?
I'm up for it.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you.
Holy
shnikes. Brave teddy bear.
I think she drank something that wasn't water. Can we give this lady more water?
I don't have any more, I don't think.
Oh, I can't click on her anymore. Oh, look at this chick all up on the bed.
I know, we already discussed this.
That was like the other day. Oh.
Are you having alone time with her?
No, I was checking out their office.
I'll go find the teddy bear while you have your alone time.
I just had tacos. I was checking out their office. I don't even know where we're going. It doesn't even show it on...
You don't see the dotted line?
I was looking at the wrong thing. Hey, it's booze. I'll take that.
I guess go this way.
Okay.
Do that again?
You find that. I'm gonna have some fun. And hopefully not die. I wanna get us some XP.
Oh, goodness. Okay, so...
Did I need to come that way?
We need to go all the way back to the lifeguard station and then back to like close to where we originally started.
So do I need to drive this truck here and come get you? Or do I, well...
I'm picking up some stuff. Hold on.
Okay. Well, I'll just wait for you. Where's the horn at? Is there, like, legitimately a horn in this game?
No, I checked.
What the... Well, while I'm waiting, I guess I'll check out my skills. What is this one right here that's a rhino horn? What is it? Increases... no. Melee, no. Opening locks... Inventory slots. I think I'm going to take this lockpick one. Might want to pick something besides your nose. Yeah, my turn to drive.
You got to turn us around.
I'm following the dotted lines. Is your dotted lines going somewhere else?
Oh, gosh. That's the long way.
Okay.
Damn!
You say long way, I say it's the way that's marked with the dotted line so I won't get lost.
Alright, we'll go that way.
Oh, it won't take long, I'm driving. Well, NASCAR it all the way.
Ugh.
There was a wreck in turn 4.
I think I have a concussion, everything went blurry.
Oh, so you should have been wearing your harness.
Ooh. You went past the dotted line. You're supposed to turn.
Well, this, like,
left.
Achievement thing popped up on my screen, and I wasn't paying attention. Oh, two wheels? Yeah. That's skill right there. Oh, shit. That
you
thing is stuck. I'm going to need you to get out and push.
I can't even get out.
I can't either.
You broke it.
Oh, no, 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 no. Come on.
I'm pushing buttons. I can't get out.
I can't either. I'm not even doing anything, and my controller's just sitting here vibrating. Hey, I just got an achievement. It says Carmageddon.
Oh, boy.
Is there any way to, like, reload or something?
I can't... Oh, man.
Hey. Look, put this thing in four-wheel drive. Let's go.
Oh.
It's not even trying to move. I got that thing tacked all the way up. It's redlining. Okay, we got to be able to do something here. Options. Is there any way to reload? Did I really break the game?
I think we gotta quit and start over.
No. That's not how this works. It's gotta work somehow. Come on. Come on, turn. What the? What was that noise?
My controller.
Okay, we're back. Sharpie broke it.
I did not. You did.
You totally made me run over the guardrail. So, I don't know what we were doing, but we're here.
We're getting the teddy bear. I don't think we need to drive.
Don't need to drive.
Let me look at the map.
Are you trying to tell me something here? We don't need to drive, or you don't want me to drive?
No, we don't need to drive. If you pull up the map, you can see the dotted line goes down this walkway.
Uh-huh. Yep. Totally following the walkway. Walking is safe. Thank you. You alright? You got that over here?
Yep.
Okay. Can't believe you got the truck stuck.
You did it. I was not driving.
You distracted me. You can't distract the driver. It's just rude.
You don't know when to give up!
Oh. It's dead. You know what I never understood about zombies? So it's like, okay, zombies want to eat people, right? So if they want to eat you, how do you become a zombie?
Well, sometimes you get away. They bite you and you get away.
Well, you know, so they start eating you and you don't get away.
Then you don't become a zombie. You become food.
But half of these people are like half eaten. Did you just do a jump kick?
Yeah.
Nice. And it's like take this guy for example. Look. Obviously, his arm was bitten, his leg was bitten, and his other leg was bitten.
You don't think maybe he got caught up on something? Or it just fell off?
I think you're missing the question here.
Decay? That could be decay, not a bite.
Okay, well, why is it the zombies stop eating you and you become a zombie? Why don't they just finish you? Zombies don't know when they're full. It's like this guy. Half of his sides are eaten.
Decay.
He just hit me. Behind me! Oh, shnikes! Oh, I'm red. Well, you're red too, but in a different way. I'm getting my ass handed to me over here. Are you just sitting there watching?
No, I'm fighting zombies.
These guys are tough. Okay, that... I'm burning through some weapons over here. You're right over there. Yeah, let me help you.
Oh, I think so.
Okay.
Can I get in here? I need some soda.
I gotta fight with my trusty stick now. Where are you going?
Up.
Oh, you took a different path.
Oh. Wait.
Wait, what?
Do I need that?
You need everything. Pick up everything. Hey, there's a guy in here. Should I talk to him? I'll wait for you.
I fell in the pool.
Oh, okay. You gotta get some of that zombie blood off.
Here we go.
Alright. Yeah, there's a guy in here.
Okay, listen. There's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there.
His money's inside his bungalow.
Hey, listen, if you give me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
If we hit maybe later, that means we can finish what we're on, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not right now.
Listen, man, we survivors have to stick together, help each other out. You know what I'm saying? Come here for a second.
We'll come back to you.
Oh, I thought it would just put it in, like, our mission log. Whoa.
Jerk butt.
He's still making all kinds of noises, or is that your belly?
No, not me.
My belly.
No, that's something else.
Oh. I'm just gonna sit here and watch. Okay.
I guess this is it here.
I'm never gonna get that thing perfect.
Ooh.
$11. Apparently my inventory's full. What are we looking for in here? The teddy bear?
Teddy bear.
Hey, there's people here.
Blood.
Oh my god! Dickbag is trying to hit me!
What?
That guy, he just came up and tried to hit me. What's this lady doing? I still don't understand why they have all these little Fitbits on.
And no bloody.
Oh, we haven't gotten there yet.
Gotten
where? We got ways to go. This is the wrong bungalow.
I just found the teddy bear.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Why is it saying we gotta go?
We gotta go back to give it to her. Right?
Oh, there's Omar. What's okay, never mind. I'm being dumb. Let's go.
I thought I said, hey, I got the teddy bear. I wasn't thinking that. I don't know. All I know is I went in and grabbed the bear, and that dude came after me. I just tried to jump a bush and ended up just walking through it. Didn't know that was a thing.
Ooh, energy drink. Yes.
At some point in time, I need to go repair my weapons. Oh, there's drinks over here. I'm good.
Ooh, that's a big guy.
I've heard that before.
Ew.
Yeah, I just ran up and kicked him in the face. Give him the big old buzz bat, or whatever the heck it's called. Oh, I just got knocked the hell out.
Uh-oh.
Holy shit!
Get back off! Up.
Back
off.
Up, back up, back up. Come over here.
I can't.
You died.
I'm not dead, I'm just currently unable to stand up. I'm incapacitated, and you caught me on fire. That's what did me in.
Well, I'm dead too, so...
I was literally right there. How do you use the Molotovs? Because I know I have some.
You gotta equip them.
Okay. How do I equip them?
You go in your inventory and you select a slot.
Throwables.
You select the Molotov and then a slot.
Oh, okay. And you just throw it?
Yeah.
Okay, apparently I'm not that good at throwing. Because I just caught myself on fire. Did you just leave without me?
No, I spawned right here.
You are just trying to abandon me.
I spawned right there.
I know what you're saying. I spawned and ran away.
I didn't run away.
Yep. Okay. So I guess the big guy died, huh?
Looks like it.
Alright, just gotta make sure he's dead. Now, all these little hands it has right here. Oh, is that just for the energy drinks? Okay. Hey, that's booze. I'll take that. What? I'm steadily just trotting along here. It's not good to be alone.
I did a skill point.
What? Fine, I'll just patiently wait here.
I'm here.
Okay. Well, I can't walk through you. Just stand in front of me. Alright. I know we're not supposed to go here, but I don't know about you. My weapons are really, like,
yeah,
destroyed. So, bleeding baseball bat. I guess that's the one I'm using. $400. Can I upgrade anything? Upgrade. Yeah, I'll upgrade that. Alright, repair. Baton. $400 to repair that thing? Fine. Can I create anything? I can make a torch.
I did too.
Well, what do I need a torch for?
Let's see. Oh, look!
Okay. Does it even get dark?
You can burn zombies while you hit them.
Yeah, it's okay. I'd rather just smash their face in. Nailed mod. What does this make?
This?
That nail baseball bat thingy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, should I use a stick or a baton?
Baton. baton's probably more durable.
Yes, it is. Yes, I really want to make that. And bleeding baseball bat. Upgrade. Yes. Upgrade, yes. Ooh, look at that. Look, I'm spiffy now. Are you all good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Why do I... it's not that far, is it?
Nah.
You get my cardio on. Look, I'm already choking and out of breath. What are you doing in the bush?
What?
Oh, I thought I seen you in the bush like this.
No. I got some money.
Oh, money's good.
Oh, wait, I can do like...
Oh my god, there's a guy behind me. Yeah, what do you think about that, son? Oh, you hit me back? Kick you and kick you and kick you. Oh, he's got money. Jeez. You are always just in my way in your red dress.
You like it.
I think it's kind of appropriate that your character has a red dress. Just saying. And for some reason, my character tends to pick up all the alcohol. Oh, I heard something growling back there. I just kept running.
Okay.
Okay. Alright. Did I go the wrong way or something? How in the hell do you get into this place? Ah.
What we got here?
Well, at least they restocked the cabinet for us.
You find anything?
No.
Yeah, Teddy! There you go. Here's
Where
your teddy
you
bear.
You've been a bad boy.
Uh-oh.
Say thank you to the nice
people.
Are
you gonna spank it?
Oh my god.
Oh, nuts and bolts mod, huh?
I'm starting to cramp up.
Do you have any water?
Nope.
Darn it. What I would give to have some water to give to her right now.
Anything?
Okay, now what?
Well,
uh-huh.
Oh, it's up to you. We could either do I can't tell if Is it Red Skulls determines the difficulty?
I think so.
So then it's pretty hard. They're both pretty hard.
Alright, let me take a look here.
I mean, we should go back. What do we got?
Well,
we gotta talk to Janine.
Well, it says right now that you're on a main mission.
Well, yeah, because it automatically goes to the main mission once you finish the quest.
The only side quest is this jungle one that we've been avoiding for a while.
We can do that one if you want.
Well, I mean, that's the only one I see. I know you could pick up more with the little marks and all. Okay.
Close the door on me?
I was trying to keep you safe.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, here we go. Zombie time.
But the jungle... No, I think we should just do the main mission.
Okay.
Because I clicked on it, and it didn't give me, like, where to go. We gotta eventually find it.
Oh, man. I got a little slow-mo action on that one. A little jump kick going on. Alright, now I got this perk that said I could unlock stuff. Oh, level 2. What a rip. Alright, so... Follow you, because you were tracked us to the whatever mission.
It's like playing slow mo for kicking.
Kick the can, but it's kick the zombie instead.
Hey.
Hey, what? Yeah, I did a flying jump kick of doom. I guess he's dead. Hey, is that one of our trucks?
No.
I'd love to find that truck that you got us stuck on a while ago.
You did that. I wonder if it's still up there.
That's what I'm saying. You did that.
No, I did not.
I need to sell some junk. Isn't there a guy in here?
Yep.
Where is he at? Is it this Wayne guy? Which guy is it? Who buys junk?
It's in the bathroom.
Ew, is it the Jack guy?
Wayne, right here.
Oh, Wayne? I don't remember. I just asked you that a second ago.
I wasn't listening.
I know. Nobody ever listens to me. Alright. Sell this. Yes. Yes.
Oh. I'm keeping that.
What are the engine parts and batteries and stuff for? Because I got a few of those and they're worth some coin.
For making stuff?
Okay. Well, I didn't realize that. Smartass.
Really? You didn't realize it? Oh, can I use this?
Nope, you can't. You're not allowed.
Did I buy it?
My daddy's just gonna give it to you. Nothing in this game is free. You can't ask anybody to do something for you without them asking you to do something for them first.
Yes!
What'd you get? Is it a secret?
No, I was able to make the Ripper.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I like that. It's good against them big guys. You know what goes good with that? Ripped pants! Yeah, I'm waiting for you here.
Hey!
I might even drive. If that's what you want.
Which one is it? This one?
I don't know. Ooh, I found some old computer towers and a flat screen monitor and some keyboards out here.
Where are you?
I'm playing hide and seek.
Why are you there? We gotta go talk to Cinnamon.
No, I'm playing hide and seek. I can't move till you find me.
Are you serious? Found you.